Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Grand Theft Auto 5 roleplay video. Today we are in the Southern Ontario roleplay server, as I am the head civilian director for this community, and this community is also based out of Toronto and the surrounding suburbs of York Regional, and we also have York Regional Police Services, York Regional EMS, as well as OPP and Toronto Police Services. Currently, other departments are hiring if you guys are interested. But today we're just gonna play some civilian stuff and see what we can get into. As you haven't noticed, I am by myself tonight, so not a whole lot of things we could do, but I try to at least keep you guys entertained. How's that? So yeah, we are good. This guy's name is Peter Griffin. No, this guy's not associated to Family Guy whatsoever. But his driver's license is expired. So, let's see what happens. I'm not gonna do anything too crazy, as I'm trying to keep the roleplay to as realistic as possible within Toronto, in real life, anyways. God damn it! Son of a bitch.
Hey, you alright, man?
Yeah. Alright, I guess. Just hit the back of his bumper there.
Yeah, there's a cat in the middle of the road. Came out of nowhere.
Cat out of nowhere. I gotta love it.
You want me to get medical at all? Come check me out. It's a pretty hard blow.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
I'm gonna go on this side. I'm not cool. Got your windshield and everything.
Yeah, well, my windshield broke now, so fuck me.
Do you have your license on you?
Yes, I do.
Catch your name.
That's Peter Griffin. Here it is.
Okay, Mr. Griffin. I think your vehicle's in good enough condition to drive from what I can see now. I mean, if I can just trust you to drive it to either your home or to your repair shop. Or else I'd have to get it towed.
I was just gonna go to the repair shop right there. Should be fine.
That works. Well, I'm not gonna run your name or anything. I'll let you on your way, but yeah, that was pretty rough.
Yeah, he braked and then I was going a little too fast in the rain, so that's my fault.
Oh, Alright, Mr. Griffin. Well, I hope your day goes better from here. Take care, okay?
Alright, thank you, officer. Have a good day.
North pays top dollar for pseudoephedrine.
Sure, you know, it's all shit.
Hello? Oh, hi, Kenny. So nice to get a call from you.
Oh, just kill me. Please, just kill me. Kill me.
It's Friday, huh?
Hi, Friday, Mr. Anderson.
My day off.
Yeah, there you go.
your left. Ready for a kill.
Terror Provincial Police, anybody in here, make yourself known. Ugh, what is that? Just had a guy right.
Sir, drop the knife.
Get on the ground.
No! 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 No!
Get on the ground!
Get on the ground!
Ah!
If you move again, you're gonna get tased.
God damn you, fucking shot me, you asshole!
Get on your knees and put your hands up.
Nope.
Oh no!
The units hold right. Cover, I'll move in.
Okay.
I did everything within my power.
Stay away from me, buddy.
Don't move.
I really, really need a vacation.
You got that right.
There you go.
Alright, so I have a seat on the ground here.
What are you doing in here? You work here?
No.
What's your name, man?
My name? Peter Griffin.
Mr. Griffin. We'll just place them in your vehicle after you search them.
Yeah, just go ahead and secure that machete he had there. I'm just gonna get the medics to take a look at his wounds here. I believe we're gonna be transporting him to the medical center before we take him.
We'll go get my car.
Alright, sir, is there anyone else that was in the building with you today?
No, just me.
Alrighty, Mr. Griffin, so right now you're going to be facing assault causing bodily harm, depending on if these unfortunate folks here make it or not. That may be upgraded to
a murder.
Yeah, you could write for campus for council, I believe. That's the direct for an immediate legal advice from Duke Council by making free telephone calls, toll-free numbers during business hours, and toll-free numbers during non-business hours. Okay, sir.
Okay.
Okay, great. So, just follow me over here to my cruiser and we'll get you in the back.
Ugh, so ugly.
Right, actually, hold on, sir. For a second. Hey, Brandon, can you grab me a med kit here? I'm just trying to patch his wounds up.
I don't know how long I'll be on, so...
So you got grazed here on the side of his,
Don't worry, McPherson.
Stomach here.
You good?
Just probably
I was just about to hop off anyways. I'm gonna go play on the other server.
Sure, aside from that, is there anything else going on with you?
Except for the floorboard cops.
Yeah, sorry. Say it again?
Aside from the, bullet wound that you have, is there anything else wrong with you?
Maybe my brain?
Alright, sir, so that should hold until we can just get you across the street to, the medical center, and then they will, If you try that again, you're gonna get these prongs on your fat tits. So I suggest you don't do that. Alright. You know what, Brandon? You're gonna have the pleasure of taking him here. This is a bigger vehicle anyways. My car is a little too small for this guy here. So, I'll just go pop your back door open and get him in.
Alright, did we secure that, machete in Emma's bag?
Yes, I believe Max did. We're gonna go ahead and just add an additional charge of assaulting a peace officer to this guy's, charge here.
Okay.
Got this squared away. Let's get him in the back here.
Oh.
Follow me to the station, sir, so you're the arresting officer.
What are you, a cadet? You don't need, additional officers.
You're in the back here.
Hey.
So we're actually gonna transport him to the, medical center. Let them check him out, then we'll take custody of him once they ensure that, he's medically clear. So it's just down the road, okay. I believe. Lito, if you don't know where it is, I'll, you can follow me there.
Yeah, I'll follow you there.
Okay.
Noob. You gonna put some lights and sirens on? Oh, we're getting escorted? Oh, awesome.
Escort him inside here and we'll have an officer stay with him.